I thought if I could build a single cylinder, why not try a two-cylinder? So this is the second attempt. Again, this one has two rotary valves.